Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Shishan and you are watching Irazwar. So guys, today I'm going to show you how you can download Instagram, anyone's Instagram photos, videos or stories in your iPhone without any problem or without any jailbreak. I hope you will like this video. Make sure to smash the like button. And if you are guys on Instagram, just you can follow me and ask me any query or any question you are having. You can see there is a username Josha07 and you will get the link in the description. Also, just go and follow me on the Instagram also. So let's start. As you can see here, I want to download any of the photo or video of my any of the Instagram followings. Okay guys, so as you can see here, so firstly I want to show you my gallery, my photos. There is no photo except 10 wallpapers. You can see here there is no extra photo. So I will show you how you can download any of the photo you want to download or any of the story. Okay guys, so if I want to download this photo, I Justine, so you can see here, so I will click on three dot, you can see here, and after this firstly what you need to do, just turn on your internet connection and turn off your background app refresh or turn off your low power mode. And you can see here, just go to the app store, and after going to the app store, you need to search for Instadown. So you can see here, I will just type here Instadown and you will see this application Instadown. You need to click on install. As I clicked on install, my application will be installed, and the size of this application is about 15 MB, very less amount. As you can see, just go to the Instagram. For example, I want to download this photo. Okay guys, so what you need to do, just click on three dot, and after this you can see there is a second option, copy link. So you need to click on copy link. As I copied this link, and after this you need to go to this application Instadown. So you need to just click on, and the link will be automatically pasted. And what you need to do, just you can see here the little arrow on the right hand side of the link, just you need to click on this one, and this photo will be downloaded, or any of the video or story will be downloaded. As you can see here, my photo is downloaded successfully. So in this way you can also download video or any of the Instagram video, any of the story. So I hope you will like this video. Make sure you smash the like button. If you are new here, smash subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. So thank you guys, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one. Follow me on the Instagram.